Alright, got another new update here. I'm enjoying, you know, the quick updates, man. It gives me something to play. Hopefully you guys are enjoying the vids, man. I'm gonna keep, you know, playing it. I'm having fun with this game here. But it says there's a new way to escape. I'm reading the notes here on Game Jolt. Now added or changed the UI in some places, improved AI, Yandere, and more they can't put on Game Jolt. I guess Game Jolt's probably got a restriction on, you know, how much you can add to it, so, or you know, how many characters you can use, but check it out here. I saw a post from Hatsune earlier. Check this out. Got in the credits, man. Hatsune got me there. Gamers Nation. Hell yeah, man. We all been playing the hell out of this game here. Gonna keep playing, man. It's pretty fun. It's, you know, like a simple kind of version right now, but I saw a screenshot with, like, lockers on fire, so I'm like, ooh, what the hell's going on there? Check out what's up here. We'll just go default mode, normal difficulty. I like to try it out, you know, the new update. Just do the normal mode. Check out what's new here. Yeah, I wonder where she's getting that food from. She never comes back with food, and I haven't seen a cafeteria. Oh, we got 3B. What kind of, Oh, I want to check out that other room, too. And yeah, maybe I'll try to, just beat it first. Oh, that shit's boarded up. Security room key. Oh, wait, maybe that's just the key that she's got. Oh, where the hell am I going? 3B. Alright, careful now. Don't need to alert her right at the damn beginning here. Alright, where you at? 2B, that's not too far. Saw that on my way here. Going pretty good so far. Even if I beat it pretty quick, I'll go back in, you know, check out some more shit here. Wanna check out any new features we got. 2C, where you at? Alright, go back out. Doing some back and forth here. Shit, where is she? Should I hide? Alright, I better hide. Better test that out. Always good to check, you know, what's working and shit. It seems like the locker hiding's, you know, working pretty effectively. Some games, you know, they could really cheap you out on that shit. You get in a locker and they find you no matter what. Alright, I don't think she came over here, so get on moving. That was pretty good. Good hide. Oh, we got some little shoe holders now. Shoe shelf, whatever you call that. Are we gonna need shoes? Oh, we got shoes on, alright. Already got the shoes. Wait, which fucking key do I have? Oh, 2C. I was like, what the? Thought I lost my damn key there. What the fuck is it? Oh, there you are. Don't be hiding from me now, 1B. Oh shit, it is a game of just back and forth. Make all lefts now. Horseshoe right, horseshoe left. Watch out for trouble. I heard her, I didn't see her yet though. What do we got, 1B? Alright, good. Hopefully she's not in this hallway. That'd be some bad luck right there. Oh, there we go. Another key, 3A. Where is that at? Oh, way out in the boonies. Oh shit, man. Gonna make a trek here. Oh shit, right when I'm looking at the fucking map. Where is she? How's she see me if I can't see her? Oh man, she's coming quick. I better make some good turns here. Need to get to a locker. Oh shit, it's taking too long to get in. Hopefully that's better. I don't know how close she is to me. It's awfully dark though. Oh fuck, she saw me. Oh shit, I think I went to the dead end here. I got no stamina. Fuck. Oh shit. That locker did not help me. Crap. I need to get some stamina up here so I can put some damn distance here. Fuck, I'm backtracking big time. Fuck. Alright, we're just gonna have to try and build that stamina. Oh wait, maybe I ditched her. She's trying to cut me off. Can she go around? No, she can't go around. Alright. Alright, so you just need a little bit of distance on her. Fuck, I gotta go back that way though. What the? Alright, I'll hide. She got some good vision, man. Alright, I don't think she's coming. Oh, what the fuck? Where the hell was she? What the hell? I don't know where she came from, dude. I'll go ahead and hide, though. I didn't even see her pass by. What the fuck? Okay, she is fucking me up on the locker hiding. Oh, damn it. I ran the wrong fucking way, and I'm almost dead. Shit. Oh, I'm fucked. Damn it. What the hell? Okay, maybe locker hide's not working out so well here. Maybe I'm just doing it wrong. I don't know. Man, that was a pretty good run for a minute there. 3B. Whoa. Maybe I should... Well, that's a weird map. Alright, I think I'm just gonna run... Whoa, what the fuck? How do you even get over there? Holy shit. Alright, I think I'm just gonna go try to get her key and get to that other room. I wanna see if there's anything different in there. Where the hell is she? There we go. Come here, you. Try to knock you down. Steal a key if you don't mind. I just wanna check out what's in here. I know I'm gonna die, but might as well while we're here. What the hell's that? Hide from Yandere. Oh shit, wrong fucking... Aw, man, I meant to fucking lock her in there. Wait, what was that? What was in that fucking... that thing there? Shit, I need more stamina. I just want to check out what you got. What you're hiding in that room. Oh wait, is that the one? Okay. What is that? It won't let me grab it. I don't know what that is. Hide from Yandere. Is that like a hint? Am I supposed to jump in that little box there? The little safe? Alright. Go for real this time here. 3A, where you at? Alright, not too far. But where is she? She might not be too far either. She might be waiting at 3A for me. Wait, so where do you get that other key at? I thought it was the boarded up room, but it's not the boarded one. One A, where the fuck are you at? Oh shit, this place is kind of big. Kind of spread out here. Okay, I see it way down there. Going on back. Hope for some good luck here. Shit, that is not good luck. That is fucked luck. Shit, is she gonna find me in here? What the hell? God damn, dude, she's fucking ruthless right here. Where am I going? 1A. I might as well just get the hell over there. I hope there's a locker right here. Fuck, there's one. Better be hideable. This one's 1A to the right. Damn you. I'm at least gonna get that key. Shit. Damn, dude. That's like 3-hit kill right there. Fucking whooping me already. Yeah, I'm not sure what the trick is for the locker here. Doesn't seem to actually be working now. Well, that was a weird layout. What the fuck, man? don't know. I'll say I probably wasn't far enough. But damn, I never am far enough. Maybe just got a ditcher, like, around a turn. Ah, fuck. I don't have time for you to be coming in the classroom when I'm here. Oh, I thought maybe I could hide. God damn it. Not enough stamina for this shit. Fuck. She ain't giving up. I'll let that stamina build again. Dude, she's pretty fucking fast. There's nowhere to hide over here. Dude, how do you get rid of her ass? You gotta be kidding me, man. Holy shit, does she just deal like 70 damage? Gotta be fucking kidding me. Dude, like, how do you get rid of her? Let's see if that'll work. Sometimes she, like, doesn't see, you know, behind a wall, but she seems to be just up my ass right now. At least my stamina's going up. Oh shit, which fucking room was I going to? 1A? I better just hang here until I get my health up. Can't tell if that filter's still on. I think she's still by me. Alright, start moving. I was like, damn, you better not be here. Heard that background music, I was like, what the fuck? One B. Dude, where the fuck is that at? Holy shit, which fucking way do I go? Alright, all the way back down that hallway. Head right to her. Well, I'm ready to run, got full stamina. I guess it's better to, like, not even use a locker. Am I going that way? Holy shit, this is one confusing ass school, man. Imagine having to get to class in this place. Shit. You gotta be shitting me. Am I just gonna have to juke her at that exit every time? Let's try hiding right here. If anything, gives you a chance to get your stamina back up. Fucking damn it. You get the hell away from me. It's like almost hopeless to use a locker. Oh shit, I went the wrong fucking way too. Damn, dude. Oh, I'm in deep shit now. She'll probably kill me if she catches me right here. Oh, it might have actually worked. God damn. Ooh, shit. Hopefully she'll go away, though. I need her to keep going that way. I made a mistake and came all the way over here. Guess there's really nothing over there. Nothing for her to get over on that side over there, so of course she's not going that way. God damn it. 1B. Fuck. Wrong turn, damn it. I could have been already fucking there. Just gotta risk it. Am I going the right way? Okay, I think I am. It's a pretty far trek, man. Oh wait, that's not the right way. Shit. I really hope she's not over here. I don't need that kind of hassle right now. Health is really low. She's a fucking savage with that knife, dude. Fuck, of course she was right at the room I needed to fucking go to. Damn it. Maybe she's hearing me run to it. I'm not sure. Maybe she can hear my footsteps. You gotta be shitting me, man. You gotta be fucking kidding me right there. Come on now. How's she finding me here? 1B right around the corner. Go away, you got no reason to hang out over here. There's nothing on this end of the school. I'm gonna hang here till I got 30 health anyway, so give her a chance to get the fuck out of here. She never came around, so she better not fucking be out here. Let's see, where you at? Alright, down the hall. You better not be that way either. Because if you are, it's a dead end with us here. Have a little privacy down here, you know? Fuck. Hate these hidden keys, man. There's no time to, search for it if she's on you. What the fuck? Wait, am I blind? Wait, does this happen again where the key's not here, or is it somewhere else? No, all that hiding for nothing, man. Oh yeah, you can jump too. Is there a hidden spot for the key that I just don't know about? Oh, of course, here she is. Fuck it, I might as well die. I don't know where the key is anyway. What the hell, man? I don't know if anybody knows what's up with that. Let me know. If maybe it's just a glitch, or maybe there's like a hidden key I don't know about. I don't know, man. Yeah, I don't know what's up with that shit. If that's, you know, supposed to happen or not. It seems like it's not supposed to happen, but I haven't found a key anywhere else, you know, except where you're supposed to find a key. But now I can just, you know, strafe. That'll be a good addition. Get you going a little faster. That'll be good for, you know, speed runs too. I think it goes faster. That's what it looks like, at least. 3B. Ooh, good. It's close. Just go down and to the right. I could use a good quick one after how hard it's been, you know, screwing me. Oh, shit. Unless I'm just, you know, missing something. Like, there's always a chance I could be shit. Like, I might be just fucking up, not realizing something. Alright, I'm gonna have to just fucking strafe on out of here. It's hard to hit the fucking... Oh, shit. It's hard to hit the map when you're doing that, though. So I'm thinking that works right there. Oh, shit! Maybe not. It's like a quiet run, though. Usually, you know, you gotta be quiet. You can't be running. So maybe that's gonna work. Let me try hitting a locker here, buddy. Oh, shit, you're locked. Get in, damn it. Screen's not dark at all. She better not find me here. Where am I going? 3B. Shit, man. I haven't made it anywhere since the last room. So yeah, strafing will probably be good for like no damage runs and stuff. I mean, you're in a confined hallway, but it'll get rid of her quicker, I think. Don't really have to sprint. Now, can I get in my damn room here? Better be a key. 1A. Where's 1A, man? All the way up there? All the way north? Guess I better just strafe it. Get you going quicker. Shit. You know, it ain't a bad idea to run a little bit. But I would, you know, turn to strafe and... Oh, shit. they please have a locker? Crap, I don't think that's far enough. Damn you. Except your no damage run will get screwed by that kind of shit. Shit, wrong way. Gotta find a long hallway. Just have to go way out of the way here. I don't think she's coming. I'll hide anyway. Oh shit, I'm right by 1A. It's right where I need to go. Damn, I didn't realize it. I wasn't paying attention, man. Got turned around, ended up in the right spot. Need some good luck, man. Let's get to it here. Get some more of them keys. I'll say there better be a fucking key in here, damn it. 3A, aren't you close? Oh, wait. Oh, yeah, you are kind of close. So go down left and right. Hope for the best here. Hope you don't hear that little ding noise. Yoink. 2A. I think you're close by too, aren't you? Yep. Right down the hall again. I appreciate that. Got a little cluster going on here. Some cluster action. 1B. Oh, damn. Part of the cluster. I like it. I just make it quick before she shows up and ruins the fun. 2B. Aw. Oh, kind of cluster. Almost. Man, my heart's beating. When this quiet shit happens, man, it feels a little, you know, more intense. You don't know when she's coming. Don't tell me there's not a key in here. Oh yeah, there fucking better be. Exit key. That's what I'm talking about, man. So I need to go out. Hit a left and a left. Damn, that would have been a no damage run if she didn't fuck me over in that locker. Damn. My heart's still pounding though. Thinking about the worst. I'll just, you know, alert her at the end. I think she'll walk out here if you can. It's kind of hard to see it probably in the recording, but she'll step out the door. You can kind of see her through the black screen, but that's pretty cool update. I'm not sure what the lockers on fire were. Maybe that was like in a different mode. So I'll do, you know, some more videos for the different modes coming up, you know, throughout the week. Now, you know, let me know what you guys think. It's a pretty cool game so far. It was like, you know, little changes in that one. He's kind of rolling them out with like, you know, little changes at a time. So, but that's cool. It's like we get like a weekly update. So, you know, I'm down to check it out. And hey, thanks for putting me in the credits, man. That's fucking nice of you right there. That's hella cool to see, because, I mean, I'm loving the game so far. So it's always cool, you know, see my name on the screen on a game that I like to play. So thank you, dude. Appreciate that. All right, I want to get that key and check out what's going on there. Yoink. All right, better just stray for now. Try to ditch her. Shit, I don't know if that's going to work. It's awfully close, man. Nowhere to hide. Oh, is she coming? I can't tell if she's coming or not. I think I'm good. Where's that room at? Alright, right, left, left. Yeah, strafing works pretty good. It's like a quieter, faster run. When I go right, left, left. Yeah, it looked like I could interact with something in there. I don't know what the hell that was though. Hope she's not down here waiting for me. There we go. Now what the hell you got over here? What the hell is that, a phone? I need to call the police. What the fuck? Wait, how do I do that? What the hell? Senpai, whom do you call? Why did you betray me? Uh-oh, she's gonna be pissed off. So and then now that we can stay together only in one case. Maybe not in paradise, but there for sure no one can prevent us. Wait, what the hell am I doing? Shit, what am I doing? Oh shit, wrong way. I'm gonna get stuck on a wall now, damn it. Where the hell am I going? Exit? Oh, need exit key. Whoa, shit. Do I have to get the exit key too and call the cops? Oh, fuck. Maybe that's what I'm supposed to do here. Well, that's not good. Or am I just, you know, supposed to wait it out? No, I can't be that. I probably have to get the fucking key too. Damn it. Didn't even think about that. Well, I didn't even know what the hell I was going to do. Shit, man. I don't know what that timer is. I guess I'll just wait till it runs out and see what happens here. Because there's no way to get a key now. I fucked up. I can't speed run that shit. She's still coming? I better not get cornered here. Yeah, I'm guessing that timer means get the hell out. I don't know for sure, though. Just try to hide from her. It's like she's gaining on me. Maybe strafe isn't as fast as I thought. Seems like it's working, though. Oh shit, the school's on fire. And she's about to kill me in the last minute here. What the fuck? Oh shit, where am I going? Oh, what the fuck? Oh damn. Thought some more fucking ninjas were coming in or something. Okay, so that's where the fire in the lockers is at. That's pretty cool, man. I didn't even realize that. I was just kind of messing around before I edited my video. And I was like, wait, what was that key for? Or, you know, what was that fucking thing in the safe there? I think that's a safe. I barely have a chance to look at it. I'm usually, like, you know, rushing in there and just grabbing whatever the fuck is there. But that's a pretty cool addition, man. I wasn't expecting that.